Okay, gate drops and away we go with our 10 boys final. Here's the Caden Sergeant. Took a bit of a tumble earlier on in the voucher, but he's picked his socks up and he's got back up on the bike. He's in the two spot at this stage there. Now we've got the Eight Australia plate there of Corey Taylor out in front. Sergeant's in there for two. Jada Middleton Jets were in the three spot at this stage. In and out they go to turn number two. On the inside, a good move there from the 2047. That'll be the rider 2037. Mitchell Jarman. Jarman now moves up the driven. Where's Jarman? Jarman goes still back in the fourth spot there now. Out in front then there's still Corey Taylor out in front there. Now with the TWA plate holder there of Caden Sergeant. In and out they go the final turn down the final straightaways. He's wearing an 8 Australia plate. That's why he's got an 8 Australia plate. That'll be Corey Taylor. He'll take away the 10 boys expert final.